here we can see our boat is about to come, and we have just waiting, eagerly waiting to take a boat ride in the Ganges. On the left side we can see the beautiful second Hooghly Bridge. I hope we can go beneath that.
On the Ganges, and we are heading towards the second Hooghly Bridge. Wow, I'm super excited. We all are super excited. How do you feel, Pelle?
I feel great, swell. So peace and calm.
Yeah. Mr. Photographer is on his camera. Do you want to talk? Do you want to say something?
Yeah. No.
Never been inside, so this will be my first time experience as well, so that's good.
Heading towards a reception party of my really childhood friend Tony, and I hope to visit a lot of my school friends also, and yeah, so I'm hoping for it, and I'm taking Oli with me here.
Second beer party of the season.
And there is Baba.
Baba, takao.
We are now just did a lot of shopping from the big bazaar, and we are on a rickshaw, and
there we go.
We'll visit our families and extended families, have some good lunch, and we have some plans to visit a temple while coming back, and we will be back to our home before the evening. So let's see, we will enjoy the small day out. Want to say anything?
No, we are gonna have a good time and good food and good company, so I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, wave your hand.
21st of December today, and we are heading back towards Kolkata now from Burdwan. Now, firstly, we are heading towards Dokkineshwar, and from there we will be heading towards my home.
Both are not feeling that good. No. We are just on the tow, and we don't get time to spend with each other and with our parents, like wholly with our parents. We are always on the tow. We are running towards here and there. But
it feels like the, you know, the backseat of the car is our second home.
Home, yeah.
We are almost there. Traveling from place 1 to 2 and 3, I think it's like.
Today we are flying back to Stockholm, and for me it's gonna be really hard, for this time at least, because I have been staying here in Kolkata for 2 months now, and Kolkata vlog series is going to end, and this is probably the last video of Kolkata vlog series if I manage to put in all the videos that I have captured. So if you guys have enjoyed the whole series, then please do not forget to comment down below, and also do not forget to share our videos with your family and friends if you feel good about it. Thank you so much for being there. Thank you so much for watching.